On Magic Breakfast, we're very excited to have a young man by the name of Wilfred on the phone. Hello, Wilfred.
Good morning, sir. How are you?
Good.
Good stuff. Now, it is World Book Day today. So we're asking young men and women like yourself to come on and give us little clues into what books they're reading right now. And it was Harriet and I are going to see if we can guess which book it is.
Yeah. Do you like reading, Wilfred?
Yeah.
Good, excellent. And are you looking forward to school today?
Yeah.
And are you going to dress up for World Book Day?
Yeah.
What are you going to wear?
A pirate.
Oh, fabulous.
Love a good pirate outfit.
I wonder if that's a clue into the book we're going to... Have you got some clues for us, Wilfred?
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, let's do it. Go for it, Wilfred.
This person has bad parents and a bad teacher. Also, the bad teacher once had a glass of water with a lizard in it, and it spilt on her.
Okay,
so bad parents, bad teacher.
Mm-hmm.
Had a glass of water with a lizard in it.
Also, a boy called Wilfred, and the bad teacher lifted Wilfred with his ears.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
That's not good.
No. Okay.
And we know that the person has bad parents and a bad teacher.
Yep.
Is the person that you're talking about, is it a girl?
Yes.
Okay. And has this book been made into not only a film, but also a show?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm going to go for it.
Okay.
Is it Matilda?
Yes.
Whoa!
Well done, Harriet Scott.
Brilliant, well done. Brilliant clues, Wilfred.
Yeah, great clues, Wilfred. Thank you so much.
Happy World Book Day.
Oh, happy World Book Day to you too. Wilfred, thank you so much. The clues were brilliant.
They were. Do you know what? I haven't asked you how old you are. How old are you, Wilfred?
Six.
You do brilliant. You did
so good.
Great.
So cool. Thank you so much for getting involved. And enjoy your pirate's outfit and have a great World Book Day, Wilfred.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.